In stage 86, we're going to be doing exactly the same as we did before. So take the upper wing plate 14, put it on the template, and then mark off the lines. Once you've done that, take the aileron and glue the plate 14. If I can pick it up, onto the aileron and allow that to dry. And once you've done that, you then take plate 31 from stage 82, gluing that onto the top in exactly the same as what we did with the previous aileron. Once that's dried, take a knife and cut a slot along the dotted lines along the edge of the aileron, okay? And then from stage 40, remove one of the hinges or a couple of the hinges and then slot those into the slots that we've just done as shown in the following pictures. Once you've done that, do exactly the same by cutting a couple of slots in the back of the wing section and then testing the aileron.